So be sure to put your name. Section of the lab report is really important. Respectively, 2.7 centimeters with our first ruler, taking care to have one decimal.